dog niggas bounce to this. Only thug niggas bounce to this. Word up. I don't want no fruitcake ass Milli Vanilli niggas bouncing to this shit right here. Word up, strictly hardcore only. Check it. Gunshots, they travel throughout my projects quickly. I stay thugging, but pray to God that none hits me. Me and my peoples, we swarm in packs. Some rap of us sell crack to get stacks of the green paper. We move makers, Lex and Land Cruiser takers, block vacators, thugs that run 5 acres of land, flooded with dealers who kill for grams. It's the street life, baby. You wouldn't understand. I've been getting my hustle on since the age of 10. Left it alone for a while, but here I go again, cause recreation programs ain't making give me no grand, so much stress on my mind, I could just kill a man. I never knew my old dad when I was young, he broke out. That's when my moms got smoked out, and I took the street route. I hung around the real gangsters, plays and hustlers. I guess they like my style a lot, so they took a little nigga under the wing. Eventually I started slinging white shit. No time for school, cause the hours didn't mix. I sleep up late at night, most nights I didn't even sleep. That's how I got caught off guard and sold a dime to the beast. They offer me a 1 to 3, I do a bullet, traded in my guests with greens. That's how the state do it. Up north it ain't no joke, you get your motherfucking throat slit. So when you in the P, now don't be acting like no biatch. I'm 17 now, and eligible for parole. I see the board of the month, hopefully I'll be home. I'm kinda anxious, I ain't seen my friends in a year. My mom's OD'd, and when I think about it, it brings tears. But I'm a young man that gotta change his lifestyle, get a job and calm down. It ain't easy as it sounds. I gotta have the fast money, flipping burgers every day. Up in the townhouse, I get a slinging, yay. Anybody in my way, I'm blasting. Fuck the beast, cause it's war up on these streets. No southwest or east, all my niggas in the struggle. Hold your head and get the cream. Big guns, money, and pussy be the US ghetto dream.